I will explain about Malikussaleh profile. Malikussaleh University abbreviates as NIMAL is a state university on the north east coast of Aceh, whose main campus is now in Belit, North Aceh district, Aceh, Indonesia. The current salaries of the University of Malikussaleh is Dr. Haji Herman Fitrah STMT. HDI. The Unimal campus has several campus, namely the main campus located on Street Medan Banda Aceh, Tunggu Mi Relit Kep North Aceh, and other campus are in three locations, namely Bukit Indah, Junda, and Lajangaram.
Here I will explain about what department available at the University of Malikussaleh. Faculty of Engineering, Department of Civil Engineering, Department of Industrial Engineering, Chemical Engineering Department, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Department of Electrical Engineering, Department of Architectural Engineering, Department of Informatics, Department of Informatics Systems, Materials Engineering Department, Master of Chemical Engineering, Master in Renewable Engineering, Energy Engineering, Faculty of Agriculture, Agro Ecotechnology Department, Agribusiness Department, Department of Aquaculture, Master of Agro Ecotechnology, Economics and Business Faculty, Secretariat, Department of Development Economics, Islamic Economics Department, Department of Management, Accounting Department, Master of Management, Faculty of Social Science and Political Science, Department of Public Administration, Department of Business Administration, Department of Politics, Sociology Department, Anthropology Department, Department of Communications, Department of International Relations, Master in Psychology, Master in Public Administration, Faculty of Law, Department of Law, Master of Law, Faculty of Research, Trading and Equation, Mathematics Study Programs, Chemistry Study Program, Physics Study Program, Indonesian language and literature. Study program mechanical and engineering education. Medical school. Medical education study programs. Doctors professional study program. Psychology study program.
General Bureau of Administration or Rectorate of Malikussaleh University, General Section Building, Malikussaleh University, Faculty Building, Lecture Building, Research Laboratory at Malikussaleh University, Language Center of Malikussaleh University, Malikussaleh University Teaching Hospital, Malikussaleh University Clinic, Many Center, Tengku Bula Mosque, Campus Musola, Tennis Court, Volleyball Court, Football Field, Female Dormitory, Campus Canteen, Campus Park, Campus Transportation Bus, Public Library of the University of Malikussaleh, Faculty Library, Library Department, Sport Area, Court Room, Faculty Hall, Jude Mutia Hall, Hall of the Sultan of Malikussaleh, Murah Silu Hall, ICC Sunda Unival Hall.
I'm from Samalanga. On this occasion, I want to promote Islamic Economy Department. Islamic Economy is an alternative that integrates two major world powers, namely economic and religion. At Unimal University, there has been a major in Islamic Economy since 2015, And in 2015, more than 600 students took the exam in this department. Islamic economic system is currently being enjoyed by the world community. Islamic economic system is predicted to develop in the future. And so for prospective students who are still confused in choosing a department, Islamic economy is the right choice. My name is Rifki Arada. This time, I will notify some of the student activity unit that are available at Minim to support the activity and activities of the Malikussaleh University provide various types of student activity units, UKM, according to the talents and interests of students, including voluntary corps of the Indonesia Red Corps, KSF, PMI Unit 4, Minimal Natural Lovers, Student UKM BA 4, 130 Unima Student, Regiment Unit, Squad Student Activity Unit, Unit of Activities for Merah Silu, Arts and Culture Student, Unit 4 Student Activities in Science, Research and Robotics, Campus Da'wah Institution, Karate Student Activity Unit, The Silat Perisai Diri Student Activity Unit, PTK Student Activity Unit, Tilawatil Quran Development.